The Paw Patrol Mighty Pup meets the Mighty Twins, starting now. Mighty Pups, go, 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 go.
Okay, Pups. I'll go down and make sure the rain is okay. Just to make sure Harold didn't get it.
There's the ladybird. Let's stop her.
She took our pup tags.
I'm gonna get you, ladybird.
Whoa, are you two twins? Wanna two for one pup wash?
No. Or we tried to find the ladybird, but then we lost her.
She took our pup tags.
Let me tell Ryan.
Going up.
Right there. There are some pups down there. Do you see them? They are twins.
Hi, Ryder.
Hi.
Come up here. Come up the elevator.
Is this the elevator?
This elevator.
Cool.
It will turn you into Mighty Pups just like them. You go here. Ella, you go next to Marshall's.
Okay, guys. Tuck, here's your power. You can shrink.
Ella, you can go big.
Okay, Pups. David took their pup tags. Sky, I need you and your mighty pup.
Okay.
And Rebel, I need you too.
Mighty pup,
honorable.
Big nest up on the mountains.
How are we ever going to get past them, Sky?
Lasers. I don't know. Let's call Tuck.
Rocky, I need you to take Tuck up to the mountains.
Okay, Ryder.
Rebel, lift me up as high as you can, please.
Man, being small,
I'll give it my all.
Tuck, over here.
What?
Tuck can shrink?
Cool.
Psst, Mayor Goodwin.
Over here.
And I'm here to save you. Do you know how to turn off the lasers?
Depend. But you need to know the code.
Not this pup.
Huh? Lasers! Huh?
Tuck did it!
I'm going in!
Go back to the lookout.
David, so I can get ready.
Just don't
play. Now for the halftime whiz show. I mean, not whiz show, quiz show. Okay, for the second half of the show is starting now.
I have a surprise for you both. Our pup tags. Come down to the lookout with me. I have another surprise.
They were in the ladybird's nest.
Along with all the other shiny things.
Now for the halftime whiz show, quiz show. Don't pay attention to that.
First, you should. Actually, you can both drive. Just try steering. This is so cool.
Ending.